And I fixed my problems. My PC.
Freezing.